I've been a Cyclone fan all my life.
Nick Bassett from Boone is a super fan in every sense of the word. Nick loves football, even though he was never able to play because of severe scoliosis caused by a tumor in his spine.
And a few months ago, we met some Cyclone football players at a campus event and mentioned that he was a huge fan. Well, those players told their coaches about Nick, and that brings us to today. Mark Tauscheck has the rest of the story.
A big day for Cyclone football, with recruits and their families taking tours of the new practice facilities.
All these racks are, I would call them, state-of-the-art because there's no one else who has them.
But it was another tour that, on another level, seemed just as important.
It's so much to take in. Like, this is big for me.
Nick Bassett was given a chance to meet players.
How you doing?
Doing good, Nick Bassett.
And pretty much live out his college football dreams.
It smells like football in here.
All of them. And even some dreams he probably never had. Like the opportunity to lead the team onto the field before the spring game. Coach Paul Rhodes also let this partially paralyzed fan, who's endured 10 surgeries to straighten his back, address the team in the locker room before the game.
Nick's message to these guys was battle every day, which is what he has to do on a daily basis, and he wanted to make sure that message rang true to our kids. And I think it was driven home very well by Nick and understood fully by our kids.
It was awesome just to get in there, and they were all talked to me, and you know, they made me feel like I was part of the team.
Nick says he also told the team he always wanted to play football throughout high school, but never got the chance.
4 years of high school that I missed out on football was made up in the 15 seconds of me running out on the field. It was 15 seconds that was all made up.
Appreciate your health. Don't let limitations prevent you from living.
He has more reason to be mad at the world than anybody, and he's the happiest and outgoingest kid I've ever met.
Mark Tauscheck, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.
And congratulations to Nick. Now, by the way, he says he actually met President George W. Bush several years ago, but he says beating Coach Rhodes was way more exciting.
I'm going to check in with meteorologist.